Yeah, yo, Barbies, quit dissing now. You're just weak, you're having people back you up when you can't fight your own battle. Shut up, little bitch. Grab my gun, pull the trigger back. That's a suicide. I just told you to do it. You didn't have to listen, but I lied through. It's funny. Haha.
Hey. Bitches thinking that I really give a fuck about the crowd. Nah, bitch, you been warned. That's talking about that fucking life that I just don't give a fuck about. Thinking your tracks are harder than mine. You better fucking take another realization in your mind. Put another lyric that you had to put out on me, even though you're repeating every word. Now you tryna say that I'm tryna be the next Eminem. Ha, bitch, I find it pretty funny. And now you're tryna be the next Daniel Bergoli. You ain't never fucking comparing against me. I'm a fucking lethal bitch on this fucking rhyme today. Yeah, I can diss myself even better than you, because you don't know fucking facts about me. Really, you want people to blow out your fucking ass, cause you don't know how to fucking battle your shit. Might as well let you in the fucking ditch. Grab the hearse, call the fucking cops. She's already on her knees, start sucking and blowing before these fucking cops are in my control. That's a fifth degree assault, or maybe a battery acid rhyme. Motherfuckers taking out time, so I can say that I'm bashing you in the head with this crowbar. Now I'm watching the blood rush out so deep and so slow. Just wanna know if you really wanna go down this fucking road. I put fucking 200 watts inside your brain before you fucking paralyzed on the fucking frame. My timeline is so fucking evil. I just don't give a fuck, bitch. Don't you understand? I don't repeat anything I fucking say. I'm always coming after anyone in the game. And if you really wanna talk like I really care about the fame, look at my YouTube. I never talked about that shit. I took about life. And now you're trying to say that I don't got a girl cause she left me tonight. Ha, that's pretty funny, bitch. I don't give a fuck about what you say about the shit, because I actually do have a girl right by my side. Yeah, she's living with me while you're living with your parents like a little slut. You ain't never gonna get on my level, so take this fucking nut. You ain't never understood what I could fucking say on the track just to diss you in every way. You probably have your dad's fucking condom on while you're getting butt fucked from a Ramadan. And you know that I really just don't know what to go anymore. I'll probably have R. Kelly come after you. There's a rape in a new scene, but you're coming out the closet. And I just wanna say, how gay were you just to drop a hit on me? Really, you think that you really won, but this ain't the end of the battle. I'm gonna pull this gun on your motherfucking waistline just to blast you in the face. Now I gotta say I'm ahead of my race, taking it back, and you really wanna say that I'm trans, so fucking weak. You were saying that when I murdered you on the fucking track. Every time you did a track with me, all I heard was hibbity hoo, blah 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 blah. You were mumbling every fucking word, now you're repeating like another fucking slut that's really about to drop dead. I might have R. Kelly come in your fucking bed. That's a rape scene, no note, no fucking life. And I just wanna say that you ended your life. I'm gonna take this news tie so tight just so you can hang yourself above the fucking skies. Don't you really wanna see how I can get really dark? You probably getting fucked by your dad in each one of your fucking holes. That's so fucking trash that you're gonna come after the one that's gold. And I'm the one that made it to the top without my motherfucking fan by my side. Just believe I got really motherfucking mobbers and killers out there that will fucking end your life. And if you really need backup, that's pretty sad. I'm just gonna tell you that you're just gonna be another blood rap that'll really had to throw in the trash. Don't ever fucking come after me, bitch. You don't know shit about me.
Rethink your lyrics, because really, you ain't shit.